Yeah, I had to. I bought the engine from him, and I had him do custom weathering for him.
Did you charge a lot?
Nah, since I bought it from him, and just a few more dollars for the weathering.